Hey guys, it's Martina from Closet Code, and today I'm bringing you a haul. So, first is this Zara bodysuit. Genuinely, I have it in a few colors just because it's super cute, great quality, and just an overall vibe. I paired it with my Bottega Veneta bag and these Topshop shorts that originally were jeans. And finally, I styled everything up with these Ego Official Bottega inspired shoes. And honestly, I love them so much that I guess it's time to get the real ones. We'll see what's up. Next is this other beautiful Zara top. Honestly, I love this for like a dressier daytime vibe, but I just paired it with these white old Zara shorts and I created a whole look, accessories, shoes, bag and everything, and it's definitely giving me Monte Carlo vibes, so I can't wait to actually wear it. Next is this other Zara bodysuit. I genuinely love this one also a lot because the cut is just perfect. The fit is super fun and it's very, very, very well made and comfortable, and I bought it in a few colors. And you can also see I have these same Lululemon pants on, and they're literally just the coziest, comfiest, just like a cloud pant that I love, and I wear them all day long, and they can be dressed up for daytime as well as like cute comfy at home clothes. Next is the same bodysuit. These were all in a size small and I pair them with these Lululemon gray shorts. As I said, like I wanted to invest in some cute at home cozy clothes and these are just the perfect fit. Next is this Zara bodysuit that's a little bit sexier for like more of a nighttime vibe, and genuinely I feel like they have some fire ass bodysuits right now, so you should definitely look. And you can see these same shorts have a matching jacket, and I honestly saw this look a few months ago in store, never bought it but really wanted it, so I had to order it because I knew this would have been something great for the summer, if we even have a summer, please. Can we, because I want to dress up. So next is this white Zara top that I thought I would have liked more, however it didn't come out as planned, so I think I'm going to be returning it. And also this Zara skirt, I originally saw it on Melissa's wardrobe and she styled it super cute, so I was like, I need this because I want to style it too. But genuinely it came a little bit too big. I want to keep it but I have to exchange it. The top I got in a small but was still kind of too big, and the skirt was at small also, but I definitely need an extra small, or if it's sold out I might just have to get it tailored. Next is the highly coveted Skims. I've had a few bras from them for like a while now, but I recently got the matching pants and they're super cute and comfy for at home, and I just kind of paired mine with sweaters just kind of to throw on for like nice at home chill looks. I got my top in a medium and the bottom is a small, but maybe I could have gotten an extra small. I felt like they didn't have like as sucking effect as I wanted it to. The black was also super cute, and as I said, everything I got was like a medium top and small bottoms, but I could have gotten an extra small just for that nice sucking feel. But overall this is like something nice and cute for at home. Kind of want to be a little bit sexy but not too much, and like a nice matching set. I feel like everybody's doing cute matching set right now for home, so I feel that if you want that kind of vibe, I think Skims is the way to go. I really want a pair of like the cropped boxer shorts next, so whenever they restock, because they're always sold out, but this was definitely a cute set that I really liked. Next is these Lululemon exercise like running leggings. They have these side, I don't know, like attachments that I think it's to tie a jacket through, so when I actually do style it and tie like a sweater running jacket through it, I think it will look so cute, but the fit is great. Also, I have these other pair of Lululemon leggings and I've had them forever, but I wanted this sports bra in the red because I love a matching set. So this one was really good, and all my leggings are size 4 and the bra is size 6. Thank you guys for watching.